Morning. Welcome to, Stevie Windows again. Welcome to our last full day here at Walt Disney World, and it will be spent at Hollywood Studios. The weather's not looking good for this afternoon, so I don't know how long we're going to end up staying there. It says from like 1 o'clock on, there's going to be storms. It's pretty much constant throughout the whole day, so I don't know how long this vlog will be. Oh, I'm steaming up again. I'll clean this in a minute. Oh, sorry, my big finger in the way. Yeah, so I don't know how long we're going to end up staying out for today. The weather for tomorrow, oh, here they go. Having a bit of a peaceful walk. Here he comes. Saw the camera on. Yeah, so I don't know how long we're going to end up being there. Tomorrow's even worse. It looks like it's thunder all day long, so. But you've got your droid making today, haven't you, Ol?
Yeah.
Very excited for that. So, Olly, where are you going? Olly, where are you going? Yes, I got a pearly literally, just had a shower, washed and went. So I don't know how this mop's going to end up looking very shortly when the humidity gets to it. But it'll probably end up going up again like yesterday. Because I think the heat's going to be pretty much like how it was the last few days. So anyway, enough of me waffling. Need to get, how someone's done their door, that's so cool. Happy birthday, whoever you are. Yeah, so off to the Skyliner. And I'll see you at Hollywood Studios. Better clean this camera. So, Skyliner's broken again. Right, off to try and get a bus now. Hopefully not waiting for too long for that, otherwise Rob will have a meltdown because he wants to go on Rise of the Resistance again. First world problems, isn't it? So I'm not sure if we're going to get to go on the Skyliner again now because the thunder starts, we can't go on. So, never mind. We'll get, as long as we get there and back, it's the main thing.
Walk around now.
Woo! Got a 15th anniversary bus. We're on the Mickey bus, whoop whoop! And we're gonna get a seat, even better. Cha-ching! So we're now back waiting for the Skyliner. When we got to the bus, there was buses waiting for us when we got there. Then the Skyliner was up and running, so they took us to Caribbean Beach, where we'd have been changed over anyway. So we get the Skyliner for Caribbean Beach. So we're just in the queue now, aren't we, all?
Yeah.
He's a tired boy this morning and my hair's looking horrific. So we'll still get to ride the Skyliner for at least one last time today. So it worked out all right in the end. So Rob and I have just split off. Rob's gone to see Rise of the Resistance. And me and this one are going to do Tower of Terror. He's going to give it a go, aren't you?
Yeah.
He'll be fine. I've said if he doesn't like it, then we never have to go on it again. We've got to give it a try.
Give it a second chance.
Yeah, because last one when he was in Paris when he was four and it did scare him, but I said give it another go. And I'm not, I don't want to try and force him, but give it a go. If you don't like it again, give it another try. If you don't like it, then fair enough, then it's done. Because it's not a ride that's for everyone. So we're going to go straight to Rock and Roller Coaster after this. I think we're to divide and conquer today, because I think because of the weather, we've got a little time. We've got to try and get as much as we can.
There was one thing on that ride that absolutely petrified me. What? It was like when we stopped in the middle and there was like the white ghost and all that, I got petrified.
Yeah. But it's not real. So it's just special effects,
isn't
it? I watched
like 15 stuff. Like, I watched Stranger Things.
That's not down to me, that's down to Rob.
Yes.
It's 40
HP. Yeah.
My God. And I'm about 54.
Well, just under 54, yeah.
Soon, I'll be able to ride Hulk.
You will, yeah.
Or the Rosser Coaster.
Yeah. The clouds definitely add an eeriness. That weather is not looking good out there. Wow. I forgot how cool it was in here.
You unlock this drawer with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension. A dimension of sound. A dimension of sight travels directly to the Twilight Zone.
Do you go on the end, Al?
The Twilight Zone.
Just
ago, five people stepped through the door. To discover what lies beyond the fifth dimension, beyond the deepest, darkest corner of the imagination, in the Tower of Terror.
Let's be patient.
Find in any guidebook. The next time you check into a deserted hotel on the dark side of Hollywood, make sure you know just what kind of vacancy you're filling, or you may find yourself a permanent resident of the Twilight Zone.
You okay? Was it not as bad as you thought? Was it okay? Well done. Hold on, go get the photo. Right, let's go. Rock and roller coaster then, maybe.
What did I just witness?
Well done. Right, I think it's raining now, so we're going to have to try and go quickly without falling over. Well, you should be alright. It's me that's the problem.
Oh,
yeah, pretty much. Right. Let's just go. Let's just go for it. Oh good God, 65 minutes. Said 20 on the bloody app a minute ago. They lied. So just walking past One Man's Dream.
And it, now?
Yeah, it's now the Lightyear sneak preview. So hopefully we might try and catch that today. That's very cool. Well no, that'll always be there. It's just they change the movie that's on the screen.
Yeah, they're going to like change it back to Walt after.
They will, yeah. So like when there's not a big film to preview, obviously then that'll be back to normal.
Only like when there's like a big new film that's going to come out.
Yeah,
they're
so
they're probably going to put that back on.
They will, yeah.
After that, they can put Walt back
they
on.
They will, yes. They will, I can confirm they will. Because last time we came, it was Frozen 2, and obviously then One Man's Dream was back on. Right, okay, so headed off to Toy Story Land. Get these ears going.
Really funny.
What's that?
Some kids are sunbathing and then Olaf is in the middle of them doing that.
Very, yes. Hilarious. So, just finally got the last gold statue. Thank the Lord. It's driven me mad. It really has. But then I chose to do it. So, first, I'm glad I've got every photo
That's
of them.
Who you just got. So,
right, anyway. Let's try and get and see what the queue for alien swirling saucers is. I see Dad's heading for Star Tours, he's just messaged me.
Imagine if he gets picked this time.
Yeah, that'd be quite cool. Yeah, so heading for alien swirling saucers. Then we'll meet with Rob after. He's just said he's gone to Star Tours, so. Oh, God.
I know how you
hey,
get
howdy, I'm Sheriff.
What?
I know. Come how on you get in. Picked.
I can't.
Yeah.
For the rest of the toys to meet you.
One exact seat.
Oh, okay.
It's the back row. If you want to get it, it's in the back row in about the middle.
Okay. I'm not sure if that's foolproof information. But anyway. Okay, okay. Anyway, let's see what the queue is for alien swirling saucers.
So for you who want to get picked, go there. Try.
Okay. Again, can't guarantee it. So don't come for us if that doesn't happen for you. Ready for some spinning, Al? Yeah.
Yeah.
We're ready to spin, y'all.
Y'all.
Ready to spin,
attention,
y'all.
Attention, toys. Please remain seated.
Oh, here we go. Together. So I've just, me and I'm just gonna share a num num cookie, last one for the trip, and then we're gonna go and watch the sneak preview of Lightyear. To be fair, everything is massive queues, so I think hopefully this will be quite short. So yeah, it's a busy day today. I don't know if because the weather isn't helping, obviously everyone's queuing to get in, but fair, the weather at the moment's okay. It's just great and it's actually a lot cooler, so I'm quite happy to be honest. So just in the preview for Lightyear, should I say. Oh my god, that looked incredible. We didn't want to leave. We were just like, there's teasing us. Obviously, no, it's I'm only going to get a small bit, but oh my god, it looks so good. So that's out next month. It says June the 17th. So I assume that scene might be different in the UK. But yeah, very much looking forward to that one. That'll be a family cinema trip, no doubt.
I'm going to see Doc McStuffins.
Ollie's, Rob's going to see Doc McStuffins, going to see the doc. He's feeling a bit poorly. The doc will make you help feel. Can't remember the song now, how it goes. Doc McStuffins. Oh, that's some Fancy Nancy. Oh, Vampirina. Ollie, you still like Vampirina? There's no shame in it. There's someone else the other side.
Is that the
dog? I don't know. Hold on, got... Who? Pluto! We're queuing for Pluto. Rock and roller coaster's back up. 15 minute wait. Boom, get in. I repeat, rock and roller coaster is back up and running. So, shift in quickly. Well, quick for me. So, we're going to try and. So, we're going to get in that queue now. I can see other people running. I assume other people have clocked the same thing. So, right. I'm not going to be rude, I'm going to stop talking to you now. Still 15 minutes, come on. Oh, almost out of breath. Welcome to G-Force Records. Don't even get into stop this time, straight through. Yeah, you tell him. Good. Turn it up. Oh my god, what an absolute moment this is. Getting to go on finally. I didn't think it was going to happen earlier. Oh, what are we waiting to watch?
Frozen.
Whoop. Looking forward to this, Rob.
Oh my.
He enjoys it really. Don't even know why he has to pretend. It's actually a really funny show.
He feels feety.
special because for the first time in forever, Elsa and I will be celebrating the Arendelle Festival.
Hi, I am Sir Eric.
Wait, when were you knighted?
I'm just Eric.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
See you in 2 weeks. Do you have to go?
You'll be fine, Elsa.
I'm 36. Yeah, what's the rest? Oh, wait, did I? What? Get parents? Come on, what is this, Bambi? Or Cinderella? Or The Lion King? Or Turner and Hooch the series? All episodes now streaming?
Yeah. Not long for long, she did meet someone tall, dark and dreamy.
Bruno.
We don't talk about Bruno. That is my boo! My boo! Started when we were young, you were mine! My boo! My boo!
I think the song you're looking for is that he's a scrub hanging off the passenger side of his best friend's ride.
I'm so jealous because my boo is dreamy.
This dude's got an 80% chance of chin. It was beyond cold. It was frozen!
Don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go. Let it go. Turn away and slam the door.
Where's Dulcie Anna feeling like the whole thing was her fault?
Because it was.
She went out to the blizzard to find her sister, which she did.
She did. She traveled all the way to the top of the North Mountain for Elsa. Hello there.
Ah. It's Krista!
Thank you, that's not necessary.
Yes, it is.
Anna was wondering if you've seen Elsa yet. We don't want her to miss the Arendelle Festival.
Not that I remember.
I think we'd remember seeing the Queen of Arendelle.
Well, do me a favor and keep an eye out for her.
You got it, Mr. Reindeer King.
Oh, it's just Kristoff.
Hey, start the whole journey up the North Mountain. They navigate dark woods where wolves attack their sled.
Werewolves!
Just wolves!
Standard wolves. And they lost Kristoff's mini lacquer sled as it exploded. Hey Olaf, can you name all the seasons Florida has?
Summer. Oh, I don't know why, but I've always loved the idea of summer and sun and all things hot. Bees love us, kids love dandelion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer.
Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When I get stressed, I like to hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam.
Finish. Don't you dare.
Hi, Anna.
Hi. Kristoff!
Hello again.
Have you found your sister yet? Well, we're still kind of looking for her.
Oh.
Oh. Well,
it's getting cold in here. That can only mean one thing.
Oh, I hope so, that we can really celebrate the Arendelle Festival!
Oh.
royal historians of Arendelle have been sharing our story.
Thank you. That was a very good story you told.
Elsa, today's the Arendelle Festival.
And I know the perfect way to help celebrate.
So just got out of the Mickey Shorts vacation fun, it's called. Really nice. Well, really fun. Oh god, my hair has gone horrific. Right, so sorry, got no glasses, I can barely see, just got out of a dark room. So just heading now. It's almost time for Olly to build the droid factory in Star Wars Galaxy's Edge. So we can't all go in, so I'm going to give Rob the camera to film what Olly does, because it'd be cool to see it. So you can make like an either an R2-D2 shaped droid or a BBA shaped droid. Oh, I only last 30 minutes now, bloody hell. Yeah, so that's in just over 10 minutes. We're going to go check in for that. So that'd be interesting to see how that all works. So like I say, I'm handing you over to Roberto Mills to do the filming. I'm sure it'll be fun. To drop Rob and Olly off. That demo got stormtroopers to keep me company.
And when you guys pass by in our line right here, make sure to look on the left side of a metal cage that has all the colors and pieces in stock for today for both of the droids.
Okay.
Alright?
Yes, Alright, so what have you got there? You've got
this one leg.
So you got some legs. You got a front little leg. I think we're there, yeah. Okay. So thank you.
You're welcome.
That is your camera.
Well done, you're going to wait to show you how to build it, Olly.
That's it.
We've got to put it together now, haven't we? Right, so you're all ready then. Going blue and white, are we?
Yep. Blue and
white. That is. And you camera, what do you have?
Right on the bottom.
So if you get two white ones for the front, that looks good, won't it? And then get two blue ones for the side.
Now, you're going to put it all back together. Yes.
Right, what do we think? Like how our unit looks? We've got all our bits in. We're ready to activate our droid. He's going to go right here. We're going to get him woken up.
Please?
You will have to think of it. the designation app.
Gotta think of a name. You put that in there.
Do you enjoy it all?
Yeah.
It's a good experience.
It's really quick as well.
Oh no, I didn't expect it to be like 10 minutes. Maybe be there about half an hour. Really?
Yeah, that's what it said already. They didn't move in there 10 minutes.
Well, yeah, it's a conveyor belt, isn't it?
Only because I chose stuff really quickly.
Oh, okay. Fair enough. A man who knows what he wants, nothing wrong with that. Right, shall we look, see what times.
Looks quite good, Al.
See if I can have a. Right, just queuing to meet Olaf. The app said 15 minutes, but we've got it at 30. But to be fair, so we've got quickly already, so I'm looking forward to getting a hug off Olaf, have a warm hug. Go, mate, do you enjoy doing the droid?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, I can't believe how quick you were. Thank you. Olaf! Ah. Oh. Would you be able to take a photo of all of us? With Olaf?
I thought you said something else.
No, thanks. Yeah. Right, come on then. Oh, Olaf, I'm coming for a warm hug. Oh, that was so cool meeting Olaf, no pun intended. Oh, it's another character. Not got to meet many characters this time around, but never mind. It's, I think naively I thought because character meet, you could hug them again. I just naively thought that everything would be back to normal, but you know what, it's fine. It's one of those things, and it's not like I haven't met a lot of them before, and still get to see them and away from a distance, so it's all good. So quickly stopped to the backlot tour to get say quickly. We've had pulled pork cheeseburger, I've had the kids' chicken strips. Rob's had the cheeseburger.
Good in his cheeseburger.
Oh, well, not everybody wants salad in there.
I thought they put it in
shop. Yeah, not everybody wants salad. And a Wookie cookie. You've heard it's very chewy. Ha ha ha. Right, just eaten. I didn't really vlog that because it was the burger I had, really nice, but my god, it was messy. It was very messy. Really nice, though. Really nice burgers from there and nice food. The Wookie cookie was okay. Apart from like, the bit with the chocolate chip on, the cookie itself was a bit bland. But we tried though, it was very chewy. Ha 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 ha. Oh, too full now to get a chocolate swirl. Not had one the whole time I've been here. Oops, the waffle cone with the chocolate and the vanilla swirl. You know, hardly the end of what it's not like I'm starved, is it, clearly? Of course, I'm really hot now, so the plan is we're going to go back to the room because I think there's supposed to be some big storm this afternoon. Rob wants to get that droid back in the room because obviously carrying it around is right pain in the backside. When I called to book it, they said you could leave and collect it later, but they didn't ask at the time, so obviously walking around with it. All the big rides got massive queues at the minute. We're going to go now because if the storms do start, we're going to be stuck trying to get back. Because obviously the skyline is out of the question then. If the weather, by some miracle, holds out and the storms don't appear, please God don't, then we'll come back later. But, oh my God, hold on! Chip and Dale! Chip! Oh, he didn't hear me. Hi! Enjoy your dinner. Wow. That was a stroke of luck. Because that does, that can happen quite often, just randomly about. It's not happened so far to us, but yeah. So this could be potentially, we could be potentially saying goodbye to Hollywood Studios for now, for the holiday. So risk we're going to have to take, I guess, going now. So we don't want to then sort of leave, and Rob's like concerned about the box getting wet. Because when you do the droid factory, they offer you an upgrade, which is almost like an extra $90. And you get, is it $80 or something like 100, yeah, maybe an extra $80, I can't quite remember. So you get a bag with it, and like an upgrade in the chips for the voice, and there was something else, I can't quite remember. But then you can buy them individually afterwards. And the bag to put it was like $60. which would have been easier, would have been easy for like the plane and stuff, but $60 for a material bag. I'm sorry. That's outrageous, and shame on you, Disney, for charging that much. Now, and they know how to sort of do that to people, they're not stupid. And I know it's a business, but sometimes you're out of order. Some of the things you charge for. There's many things you do which are amazing. Many, many, many things. But some of the things you need to take a look at yourself or the people high above. Talking to you, Bob Chapek. Talking to you, like you're going to be watching this, but yeah, so we can't pay $60. Obviously, that was $100 anyway, just to do that. And then it's all, you know, then they did it, obviously, asked in front of Olly, which, oh, I need some maps. Where do I get maps from? It's a bit naughty asking that in front of the kids, because you know they're going to say yes, but it was a no, because he hasn't got the extra $90 to spend or whatever it was. Right, I just need to get some maps. Bear with and I'll pick this up afterwards. Right, going maps. I literally can't remember where this story was even going. Oh, lost some train of thought. Shocker. Yeah, so obviously, I'm going to get that droid back. Because if it does start to rain, it's a cardboard box. And it's going to, it's going to be wrecked. So, obviously that bag would have been nice to put it in. But $66 plus tax probably on a material bag. No, outrageous. But anyway, the clouds ahead are looking pretty dark, so maybe I think we're making the right move now, because obviously, like I said, once that starts hammering down, that cardboard box is going to get soaked, the droid's going to be ruined, and we can't get the skyline back, so good times would not be ahead. Maybe we'll get a miracle, maybe we get to go back later. If we don't, we don't, so potentially, goodbye Hollywood Studios, as always, you've been amazing. And we could have queued, you know, obviously, with the driving the droid, it affects you going on rides as well. Couldn't go on Rock and Roller Coaster with us, all three of us. Yeah, because I think, was I saying, when I booked it, yeah, I did say that, and yeah, I think I did say that, yeah, we booked it because we could leave it somewhere. They didn't ask, and it wasn't offered mention to them. But then Rob did make a good point, if it was hammering it down, we're in a different area of the park. They still got to run over and get it, so. But the, you know, we've done what we've done, so. Yeah, the clouds aren't looking that great, but we get on the skyline while it's functional, and they see what happens, how the day unfolds. Obviously, it could be mean. We're in our room for the rest of the night. Because if it's thundering and that, then heavy rain, there's just no point going out in it. Just literally, it's going to be miserable. But if that's the case, it'll give us a chance to finish our packing. Obviously, I'll keep you updated what happens the rest of the day as it goes on. So we're just going to get the skyliner out and catch it in a while. So this is potentially our last skyliner journey. As the weather, those clouds are looking... They're not looking good, are they?
I
know, old Michael Fish over there has spoken. So... You don't even know who he is before you get offended. He's a weatherman. Well, he used to be a weatherman. Yeah, at least we've got our last, if it is our last skyliner ride. God, I couldn't get my word at that. At least it's just the three of us. We haven't got to
Welcome
share.
Welcome aboard the Disney Skyliner.
Woo!
At Disney's
we don't like to share skyliners. No monorails. It would be really shame. It would be a shame if we can't
Disney's
go back later.
Top
but
it
would be a shame to kind of end that holiday that way. But
and I also said Buzz Hollywood Studios.
Yeah, it wasn't very heartfelt. It was more like, bored.
No, before I did.
Did you? I never heard you. But,
He was holding back the tears.
He was holding back the tears. It was a big lump in his throat, was it? Is that why he didn't speak properly?
Yeah, he couldn't
cope. Oh, I never.
Well, we've got Magic Kingdom in the morning, and the weather's supposed to be looking terrible for tomorrow, so why not get said bye to Magic Kingdom either, which I'm pretty gutted about. Didn't get to do my goodbyes to the castle. Indeed. But I guess at least we get to see the castle. So, trying to look on the positive side. At least we've seen it. Could be worse. We could have not seen it. Say goodbye to it in the first place.
So, the right. It's Disney's Art of Animation Resort.
So you've got to
wear. That celebrates the creative positive side of everything. That goes into crafting Disney.
So here we go. Our new member of the family. What's his name? OL MO6, that's Ollie's initials, Oliver Lee Mills, and 06 is football number. Woodley Kill Colts, of course. Oh, excuse me. That is pretty cool, that is, isn't it?
Yeah.
You wouldn't think it was. You wouldn't think it was Ollie's toy, would you?
Make it speak.
He's ace. Welcome to the family.
OLM06.
Took me a while to get used to it.
That's actually my
favourite. Okay, tell everyone, Mr. Poser. So Rob is making me say this on camera. The call he made to leave the park was correct.
Yes.
It is hammering it down out there now.
And I said, oh my god, I really want to go back to the room. And we were right.
Well, actually, it's just because you wanted to go back. It wasn't because of the weather.
And
but.
Also, the
thing
was.
Great story,
old
great story.
There we go.
Me and Dad were actually.
Looking it out there.
Dad said, I actually ran really fast with slides
on. I was watching, I was crapping myself thinking shit is going to fall over, especially with hot cocoa.
Great story, old.
Anyway.
I didn't.
No. There ends a happy story. Hello, hello, hello. The weather has improved, so we are back out. Ollie, stop cracking your wrist. Keeps cracking his wrist, it's so annoying. We are, oh God, hold on.
On the way back to Hollywood Studios.
On the way back to Hollywood Studios. We've done a lot of packing in that downtime, so.
I did.
Got a little. You did a little bit around here. He was playing with your new toy OLM06, the new droid. It's now part of the family. Oh my god, hold on. Right, okay, so anyway, heading to the Skyliner. And that's about it. So I'm gonna turn this off because the camera's steaming up, so it's pretty obvious where we're going, I've just told you. So there you go. Oh, I'm so glad it wasn't a goodbye to Hollywood Studios earlier. I feel so much happier. You up?
Please can you go on dog dash.
Slinky dog dash. Slinky dog dash, you mean?
Yeah.
Dog dash. Oh, sorry. Start trying to run the gauntlet of people. It is literally like Hunger Games. Oh! Yeah, I just saw lightning. Yep.
I told you, didn't I?
Literally. Just walk in, what happens? Big fork of lightning, a big bang of thunder. So anyway, camera's going off. Next time you might see me, might be back at the room. I did say next time I picked up the camera we'd probably be in the room, and I wasn't lying. obviously we did stay at Hollywood Studios, we didn't just go because it did die down after about 10 minutes, so we decided to go to the shop where Ollie did the droid factory because he wanted to buy some of the chips, like their personality chips, so you could put them, obviously you put them in the droid, and you got the resistance ones and the, what's the bad, the other ones called, the bad ones?
Dark.
The dark.
Don't win the proper name for it.
Empire. You're sorry?
Empire.
The Empire. So it's like Empire or Resistance. Resistance good, Empire bad. So Ollie chose two resistance ones, I say resistances, that's not good English. So did that. The trouble with Hollywood Studios at the moment, well, if you haven't got Genie Plus is that, or anything booked in, is that a lot of the big rides had really high queue times, so we weren't really left with much choice of what to go on, so we did Muppets Vision 3D again. Love it, but we did it again. Star Tours again, because they were like 10 minute queues each, you know, if that. Like Star Tours pretty much walked straight on it. And then obviously we knew there was a big storm coming about 7ish, so we, it did start raining while we were there. It wasn't too bad. Obviously the Skyline was shut because it was obviously there was like thunder and lightning, so we had to get a bus. The bus for Pop Century was massive, so we decided the Arts of Animation one was a lot shorter, so we went for that one. But then obviously the heavens absolutely opened, and I mean it was. Yeah, I'm a little psychic here. Yeah, it was. It was awful.
It was horrendous.
It was lashing it down. So then, obviously we had to get from Art of Animation, got the bus to Art of Animation.
If you saw, you would have absolutely been.
I did take a few snippets of the rain and stuff, but obviously it's quite tricky. So anyway, so then we were just about to leave Art of Animation. Anyway, do we stay and wait for it to subside? But you could be there for ages. So there was a man, a cast member, who are giving out white bean bags basically to cover ourselves in for possibly people to go to the rooms and to whatever, to wherever. So we had one of those and just Rob and Olly pretty much tanked it, but the pavements were flooded. So like Rob's trainers and Olly, all our shoes completely flooded. So I had flip flops on, well, my Skechers sandals, so whatever. I was slipping and sliding. So I mean, I'm not a runner anyway, clearly, but it was impossible to run in those. So I was literally just getting as quick as I can. So I will insert a picture somewhere, either side, of how drenched it was.
Yeah, it was terrible weather.
Yeah, but that's Orlando weather, I guess. So that's, you know, we've done all right to last up to this long, really.
It's really nice sometimes.
Yeah, I mean, on the plus side, it was a bit cooler. I mean, like last night, I was watching Enchantment, sweating, pouring down my back, and this time I had rain pouring down my back. So, you know, just so it shows how two different, how two nights can be so different from each other. But yeah, it's a kind of shame how our last day, how that kind of occurred on our last day, but full day, should I say. It is what it is. Obviously, yeah, shower, we've all had to have showers, baths and whatever.
Oh, I just got my new game.
He's got a new game on his phone.
It's really good, actually.
Okay, you heard it here first. What's it called?
What's
it called?
Basketball dunk something.
If I put that in your search engine, God knows what you'll come up with. So we made the best of it. At least we got to go back. I'm glad that it didn't kind of just end this afternoon and we come back and not do anything. So I've done a lot of packing. I'm going to check. We're able to check in online. All three of us are able to check in. So Mr. Security Threat over there hasn't been pulled for another security check. So I'm going to do that shortly, get that done and dusted. We're taking the Mia's Connect to the airport tomorrow. So that was $45 one way. I booked that before we came. I know, it's not the Tragical Express anymore. I'll have to look, see if there's a name for the Mia's Connect one for going home. I don't know if there is. Yes, anyway. Yeah, so I had an email come earlier on today with like a, what's it called? It was like,
It's called the what's it called?
Yeah, I'm very knowledgeable. It was a boarding pass, that was it. So, don't know if you'll see it. Oh no, it's not even showing up. Yeah, so obviously gave us our, like it's got a QR code and stuff. So that obviously they assume they scan it when we get on the bus. So that's coming for us at 1:05 tomorrow afternoon. Our flight's at 5:25, obviously with Virgin Atlantic. The rain is supposed to be showing as really bad tomorrow. Hold on. The rain's showing really bad again tomorrow, so I don't know if we're going to go end up at Magic Kingdom in the morning. I really do, because I'll be absolutely gutted not to say bye to it properly, but you can't control the weather.
Yeah, if
so.
You're not, I'll be in the...
You'll be on the arcade, living it large with this. Coin or how did it credits?
Card.
Card, okay, well.
A card for the arcade.
Arcade card. Yeah, so we'll have to just see how tomorrow goes. Like I said, we'll have bits of packing to finish up in the morning, so it'll probably be another early start. Yeah, it's sad to be coming to an end, but these things always do, don't they? So, unless you live here, it's not something you can do every day forever anyway, it's not feasible. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed our last full day. Obviously it wasn't the kind of day we necessarily hoped for, but it's a day we got given, so you just have to make the best of the situation and just deal with it, because life is to be lived, isn't it? So anyway, I hope you enjoyed it. So if you did, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe to see our last travel day. I hope you've subscribed by this point if you still watch the whole series. Yeah, obviously I'll link below. I did wear the ears, I don't know, the toys, I had them on my last trip. And for life of me, I forgot the shop's name right now. I do apologise. So I'll link that below. I'll see the link below for the necklace. And the clip I had on earlier, I don't know if you had a chance to see it. Yeah, that was also from Main Street Magic Makes. Use code Rachel10 to treat yourself. Yeah, follow us on Instagram, DreamingDisney247. All that jazz. You know what the spiel is. So back these two watching basketball, need to try and do something with this. Mark, he's playing basketball, watching basketball. It's just like being at home, but with football, the opposite way around. So anyway, we'll see you in the morning for our journey home. So good night. Yeah. Anyway, good night.